Hello everyone, welcome back to this week's video. If you've never played a virtual organ before, I'm going to introduce you to that today. We are seeing in front of us a beautiful virtual organ which is based on a real organ. The sounds have been recorded and digitally processed through a software called grandorgue. And the sample set was prepared by Piotr Gabrowski. And this is the organ in azzio, and I will explain to you basically the features. If you've never played a digital organ before, you can orient yourself as knowing what each part does. This is a really gorgeous organ. We've got two keyboards in this case. Keyboards are also called manuals. The top keyboard is often referred to as the swell, and the bottom also referred to as the great. On the left and right hand side, you can see we've got these kind of knobs, also called as registers. And you click on them, it becomes on or off. This side refers to the sounds on the swell, and this side refers to the sounds on the grate as well as on the pedal. The pedal are the notes here at the bottom that you play with your feet. And then you also see these round levers here. When you click on them, it's as if you're pulling it and it comes out like that. On a real organ, you'll actually pull it out physically depending on the mechanism, and it's called the couplers. I'll explain more about that later. So for now, I'm just gonna put that back. Let's start with the keyboards and also the sounds that you can play on them. So the swell is up here, and let's select a sound up here called bordone. It sounds like this. Add a few more sounds, you got a little bit louder. And on the bottom manual, or the grate, we can select the sound here. Oops, sorry, I realized that I did not turn off my piano sound. Let's first mute the piano. And as you just heard, that note, I played a note and it sounded false. It's because my keyboard is in normal equal temperament, and this organ is in a different temperament, so you don't actually hear the same notes. But never mind, we won't talk about that right now. Right, let's. I don't know why the organ is so soft. Oh, you know what? The settings just reset for some reason. I don't know if you can. There we go, that's louder. On the pedals, we haven't got all that many options because this is a smaller organ. Sub bass, subbasso, or sub bass right here. And then also trombone. Right. You can also, like I've said before, couple these manual sounds down to the pedal. So if you click here, one to pedal, it's going to couple the sounds from the grate to down to the pedal. So then you've got. And same thing with this one here, you coupling the top manual down to the pedal. All right, that's very basically what you've got here, and you can play around with that. Let me know if you want to have a full demonstration of this organ. And actually, let me just play the notes of the swell again because it was very soft in the beginning. Thank you. All right, everyone, that's it for this week. See you next time. Bye.